Before I conclude today's press conference, I'm very pleased to introduce to you my new colleague, the new MFA spokesperson and Deputy Director General of the Information Department, Mr. Wang Wenbin. Deputy Director General Wang Wenbin has been a diplomat for 27 years. He has been working in MFA departments of information, Western European affairs, policy planning, the General Office, and our diplomatic missions in Senegal, Cameroon, and Mauritius. From 2017 to 2020, he was our ambassador to Tunisia. He has rich diplomatic experience and very good communication skills. And I believe he will be familiar with you and working with you in good harmony soon. And I believe you will be supporting him like you support me and all the MFA spokespersons. Now I'll give the floor to Mr. Wang Wenbin.
各位记者朋友，大家下午好。
Good afternoon, friends from the press. I'd like to thank Director General Hua Chunying for introducing me. I'm very pleased and very honored to meet you here on this podium. Like Director General Hua said, I have been a diplomat for 27 years, but being an MFA spokesperson, this is a new starting point in my career. I will learn from my predecessors and have sincere communications with you and timely and accurately tell you China's diplomatic policies and ideals to enhance our mutual understanding and friendship. I will regard your questions carefully and provide as much help as we can. I also hope to get your understanding and support. As we are still in a special time of COVID-19, I'm afraid I won't be able to say hello to you one by one, but after this press conference, I hope we will have more opportunities to talk to you. Thank you.
好的，汪文斌副司长呢将于下周开始主持外交部的例行记者会。
So next week, Deputy Director General Wang Wenbin will be chairing our press conference. Now this concludes our press conference for today. Thank you. Have a nice weekend.